Thank you. Thank you. Sweet.
From the New York prison system. So when I read that ex-incarcerated women were seeking lawsuits against the New York detention facilities, I couldn't help but share this on my feed. Thanks to this new Adult Survivor Act of 2022, when hundreds of women that were sexually abused when they were in prison now have a chance to file a claim. Whether the abuse took place decades ago or a few months ago, you may be entitled to compensation. Just click the link below for a free legal case review. Time is limited to sign up, so apply soon. Act now. Thank you, and God bless. I can't believe this is happening. I've always always heard of horror stories from the New York prison system, so when I read that ex-incarcerated women were seeking lawsuits against the New York detention facilities, I couldn't help but share this on my feed. Thanks to this new Adult Survivor Act of 2022, when hundreds of women that were sexually abused when they were in prison now have a chance to file a claim. Whether the abuse took place decades ago or a few months ago, you may be entitled to compensation. Just click the link below for a free legal case review. Time is limited to sign up, so apply soon. Act now.
Hey Siri, my head hurts all the time.
Hey Siri, I'm tired all the time.
You should just download Teladoc. They have over 7,000 clinicians, board-certified doctors, and 20-plus years of experience. You simply set up your account in minutes, and they connect you with the right doctor, therapist, or specialist. Is that what you were looking for?
That's exactly what I need. Hey Siri, download the Teladoc app.
On it? You should just download Teladoc. They have over 7,000 clinicians, board-certified doctors, and 20-plus years of experience. You simply set up your account in minutes, and they connect you with the right doctor, therapist, or specialist. Is that what you were looking for?
That's exactly what I need. Hey Siri, download the Teladoc app.
On it? You should just download Teladoc. They have over 7,000 clinicians, board-certified doctors, and 20-plus years of experience. You simply set up your account in minutes, and they connect you with the right doctor, therapist, or specialist. Is that what you were looking for?
That's exactly what I need. Hey Siri, download the Teladoc app.
On it?
Thank you.
Hey Siri, I'm tired all the time.
You should just download Teladoc. They have over 7,000 clinicians, board-certified doctors, and 20-plus years of experience. You simply set up your account in minutes, and they connect you with the right doctor, therapist, or specialist. Is that what you were looking for?
That's exactly what I need. Hey Siri, download the Teladoc app.
On it?
But a good team member shouldn't actually cost you money, they should be making you money.
What do you mean?
Typically, the business owner takes on the responsibility to pay for help, but that is where they go wrong.
How so?
First, you personally are not paying anybody. Your business is. The business needs to be able to generate the pay, not you.
I get that, but it makes me nervous.
But it won't if you hire somebody who directly impacts the revenue or takes things off of your plate so that you can...
I need help in my business, but I can't afford to hire.
But a good team member shouldn't actually cost you money, they should be making you money.
What do you mean?
Typically, the business owner takes on the responsibility to pay for help, but that is where they go wrong.
How so?
First, you personally are not paying anybody. Your business is. The business needs to be able to generate the pay, not you.
I get that, but it makes me nervous.
But it won't if you hire somebody who directly impacts the revenue or takes things off of your plate so that you can generate more revenue.
All right, I'm not totally sold, but I want to hear more.
I'm hosting a free masterclass, Protect Your Profit. I'll be breaking this all down. The plan, the people, the process. So I'll show you how to get help, even if you don't think you can afford it yet. You're doing too much.
How much?
It's free.
Okay, where do I sign up?
I'll put the link right here below. Just click it, and I'll see you there.
Can't wait.
This YouTube channel's gonna be fun.
The last word just...
I know, no, it's so good. It's so good.
Sugar Rush. Thank you.
I can't afford to hire.
But a good team member shouldn't actually cost you money. They should be making you money.
What do you mean?
Typically, the business owner takes on the responsibility to pay for help, but that is where they go wrong.
How so?
First, you personally are not paying anybody. Your business is. The business needs to be able to generate the pay, not you.
I get that, but it makes me nervous.
But it won't if you hire somebody who directly impacts the revenue or takes things off of your plate so that you can generate more revenue.
All right, I'm not totally sold, but I want to hear more.
I'm hosting a free masterclass, Protect Your Profit. I'll be breaking this all down. The plan, the people, the process. So I'll show you how to get help, even if you don't think you can't afford it yet. You're doing too much.
How much?
It's free.
Okay, where do I sign up?
I'll put the link right here below. Just click it, and I'll see you there.
Can't wait.
This channel's going to be fun.
It's the last workshop.
I know. No, it's so good. It's so good. You're doing good. But a good team member shouldn't actually cost you money. They should be making you money.
What do you mean?
Typically, the business owner takes on the responsibility to pay for help, but that is where they go wrong.
How so?
First, you personally are not paying anybody. Your business is. The business needs to be able to generate the pay, not you.
I get that, but it makes me nervous.
But it won't if you hire somebody who directly impacts the revenue or takes things off of your plate so that you can generate more revenue.
All right, I'm not totally sold, but I want to hear more.
I'm hosting a free masterclass, Protect Your Profit. I'll be breaking this all down. The plan, the people, the process. So I'll show you how to get help, even if you don't think you can't afford it yet. You're doing too much.
How much?
It's free.
Okay, where do I sign up?
I'll put the link right here below. Just click it, and I'll see you there.
Can't wait.
This channel's going to be fun.
It's the last workshop.
I know. No, it's so good. It's so good.
You're doing good.
I can't believe this is happening. I've always heard of horror stories from the New York prison system, so when I read that ex-incarcerated women were seeking lawsuits against the New York detention facilities, I couldn't help but share this on my feed. Thanks to this new Adult Survivor Act of 2022, when hundreds of women that were sexually abused when they were in prison